You've heard of it, haven't you? The legend of Sparta? When I was young, my father would tell me stories about it. Long ago, in ancient times, a demon rebelled against his own kind for the sake of the human race. With his sword, he shut the portal to the demonic realm and sealed the evil entities off from our human world. But since he was a demon himself, his power was also trapped on the other side. I never believed it. I thought it was just a child's fairy tale. But I discovered that this so-called legend wasn't a myth at all. Sparta existed. How do I know? Well, I met the sons of Sparta. Both of them. Though the same blood of their father flowed through their veins, the two battled each other fiercely like archenemies. It seemed as if they derived some sort of twisted pleasure from this brotherly fighting.
You showed up.
You sure know how to throw a party. No food, no drinks, and the only babe just left.
My sincerest apology, brother. I was so eager to see you, I couldn't concentrate on preparations for the bash.
Whatever. At any rate, it's been a whole year since we last met. How about a kiss from your little brother? Or better yet, how about a kiss from this? So, this is what they call a heartwarming family reunion, eh?
You got that right.
Die, scum!
Foolishness, Dante. Foolishness. Might controls everything. And without strength, you cannot protect anything. Let alone yourself.
We have all that we need.
It's working!
Is there something missing? Must more blood be shed?
You seem to be in a bad mood.
Dante.
I've come all this way. I'm sure you have time for one more game, right?
Why not? After all, we share the same blood. I'll just use more of yours to undo Daddy's little spell.
So, you want a piece of me, literally? Okay, bro. Come and get it, if you can.
Yeah!
rest in peace. I don't know where you came from, but you don't belong here.
Now leave!
Zowie, that was close. But you've taken quite a trouncing today, haven't you, Virgil? You could have chopped me into confetti by now if you were in tip-top condition.
Damn you!
You have lost.
I told you before, I don't like anybody who has a bigger mouth than mine.
You are wounded and weak. Even I can do this to you.
It's time for the clown to bow out, Arkham.
Dude, the show's over.
But aren't you forgetting something, Virgil? The spell is broken. What do you think will happen next?
Let's welcome chaos.
Remember what we used to say?
Jackpot. Not very classy for someone's dying words.
And now,
is saying it wants to stop you!
Unfortunately, our souls are at odds, brother. I need more power.
And we're supposed to be twins.
Twins. Right.
Is that all you got? Come on, get up! You can do better than that.
The portal to the human world is closing, Dante. Because the amulets have been separated.
Let's finish this, Virgil. I have to stop you. Even if that means killing you.
Thank you.
No one can have this, Dante. It's mine. It belongs to a son of Sparta. Leave me and go. If you don't want to be trapped in the demon world, I'm staying. This place was our father's home.
What an ordeal. You're still here.
I need that back.
No late charges, I hope.
I'll think about it.
We should be fine for now. But I'm sure they'll be back soon. Very soon.
Are you crying?
It's only the rain.
The rain already stopped.
The devils never cry.
I see. Maybe somewhere out there, even a devil may cry when he loses a loved one. Don't you think?
Maybe.
By the way... looks like we're gonna be busy for a while.
Well, bring it on. Love this. This is what I live for! I'm absolutely crazy about it!
What happened next? Nothing, really. We took care of all the remaining devils, and that was it. I still have a job to do that's far from done, which is to eliminate every last demon. I need to ensure that monsters like my father never come about again. And he promised to help me hunt down the demons, even though he's part one himself. But now I realize that there are humans as evil as any devil, as well as kind and compassionate demons in this universe. At least I've found one so-called devil who is able to shed tears for those he cares about. That's enough for me to believe in him.
Now I can start my business.
Oh, speaking of a kind devil, he finally decided on a name for his shop. It took him quite a while to pick one. Wanna know the name? Devil May Cry.
It'll be fun to fight with the Prince of Darkness. If my father did it, I should be able to do it too.